Konnichiwa, Scholastic Death Deaths. This first song is called Drop the Bomb. It's Drop the Bomb on the .coms. The lyrics go, I want to skate those benches. I want to skate those stairs. I want to skate those ledges. You lost your job. I don't fucking care. It's about skating fucking office buildings for fucking .coms that fucking have gone bye-bye. So hopefully more will go, so there's more skate parks. Hey, this goes out to Lie! Da Funda! This goes out to the kid who's got an extreme shirt. Extreme equals mainstream. Nothing like 4 hours sleep, a 9 hour drive, and 6 gallons of Chevron coffee to make you feel like, yes, I'm playing a show. It's raining out of my ass. Coffee's a diuretic if you didn't know. I got a little tickle. Two more songs and then Lie. This song's called Bookstore Core. We're nerds. Proud. I'm gonna go get it! Couple weeks sees a lot of shows. Iron Lung BG from Fort Smith Crucial Attack is next Saturday at Gilman. Next Sunday here with Dead and Gone Iron Lung. Next weekend, Ripped to Shreds from Washington, Holding On Minneapolis. Spitting Teeth from Washington, The Control from Buffalo. And then the next day, the Lab Rats, Spitting Teeth, The Control, Ripped to Shreds, Holding On. And, even small shows count to touring bands, man. So, if you can just make it to one, it means the world to them. You know? So.
Fucking bang your head!
Hardcore!
Fucking yeah! Hey, it's hollow. Song's called PMA. Show. It's this Wednesday at Chemo's. It's Artemis Pyle, Lie, Shadow People. At Chemo's, yeah. Sorry, it's I know, I'm sorry, man.
Sell out! Only 18, I can't get into your show!
Thanks for coming out. It means the world to all the touring bands. Doesn't mean shit to us, though. Just kidding!
Farther away or something. Yeah. Especially to show the shampoos and stuff, dude.
Hey, last time I got lucky though, that's a good show. It's like a previous year.
You were at the marathon show.
Yeah.
Never see that one again, dude.
Oh shit! It's no painless!